two children continue to recover after they were pinned beneath an SUV in Harlingen. This is an update to breaking news we brought you yesterday during this newscast. Harlingen police still don't know how or why a woman crashed into that building. Investigators say the children, ages 8 and 7, were injured, but the injuries are not life-threatening. Cleanup at the crash site continued today. The building housed a beauty supply shop.